Brazilian passenger plane crash outside São Paulo kills 62. A passenger plane carrying 62 people crashed outside São Paulo on Friday afternoon, killing everyone on board. There is no information yet on what caused the crash, Vopar's CEO Eduardo Bush told a press conference.